A 23-year-old Backus woman is dead after a crash last Friday night on Highway 371 near Backus. The Minnesota State Patrol says Danny Rebecca Detloff of Backus died from injuries suffered in the two-vehicle collision. The patrol says Detloff was eastbound on 16th Street Northwest and pulled out from a stop sign onto Highway 371 and was struck by a pickup truck traveling south. The driver of the pickup, a 55-year-old man, and a passenger in the pickup, a 56-year-old woman, were not injured in the crash. The State Patrol report says alcohol was not detected in Detloff, but was involved in the driver of the pickup. The alcohol level has not been released.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.